Motor City. The city that was once a symbol of U.S. industrial might now can't deal with its thousands of thirsty residents who've been using the hashtag Detroit Water. Why are they thirsty? Because as the cost of water in the city has gone up by 120% in the last decade, thousands of Detroit residents are behind on their water bills. So what did the bankrupt city decide to do? Shut off water to thousands of Detroit's poorest households every week. Because that's the humane thing to do. The Detroit Water Department actually tweeted, "If you're stealing water, we're coming after you." Yes, that was an official tweet. And yes, people are pissed. Twitter user Sugary said, "How can we be a first world country, let alone exceptional, while denying clean water?" But guess what? It gets worse. While low-income communities are going without water, a Detroit golf course, football stadium, and hockey arena owe millions in unpaid water bills. But so far, their faucets are still running. Khaled Beydoun tweeted that 44% of Detroiters are below the poverty line and 14,000 households are without water. Memes have blasted how ridiculous the situation is, given that Detroit is surrounded by a whole lot of fresh water. You know, the Great Lakes. Another meme was quick to condemn the U.S.'s misplaced priorities. But just because the government isn't helping doesn't mean fellow citizens are not. Detroit Water Brigade, a volunteer alliance of Detroit residents, is working to bring emergency relief to families cut off from water. And the largest union of nurses in the U.S. is organizing a protest July 18th to demand action. They've called the whole situation a public health emergency. Meanwhile, and Americans should take note, even the United Nations has chimed in. The UN Office of the High Commissioner for Human Rights, which usually focuses on places like Myanmar and Afghanistan, warned Detroit it could be violating the human right to water, which you're guaranteed even if you can't pay for it. The Detroit Water Department told AJ Plus there are assistance programs for people struggling with their water bills. But do you think this sort of cruel austerity is needed to get Detroit back on track? If not, use the hashtag DetroitWater to show solidarity. Subscribe on YouTube, follow us on Twitter, and like us on Facebook.